Arapaho Basin enjoying plenty of fresh powder in Summit County. A basin says there have been a reported 17 inches of snow from Thursday morning to this morning, and it hasn't stopped snowing, so there's plenty more right now. And new terrain is open to skiers and snowboarders. If you're taking advantage of these conditions, make sure you do so safely. The Colorado Avalanche Information Center has high avalanche warnings from the Front Range to Aspen.